The woman dubbed the lesbian vampire killer is due to be released from a Brisbane prison within weeks. Tracy Wigington was jailed for life after pleading guilty to the murder of 47-year-old Edward Baldcock in Brisbane 22 years ago. The court heard she stabbed the council worker 27 times and drank his blood. An independent board has granted Wigington's parole application. The Attorney-General is seeking legal advice on the decision.